consistent, staying resilient for the moment. This is turning out to be. Unbelievable, it's a little bit short. Still going. I haven't seen anything like this. They deserve to be a loser. It's incredible, you can see the Danes there at the back. Beckham, Fischer, Nielsen amongst them, cheering on their compatriot. He could taste the glory there. Tien Minh Nguyen is absolutely drained. And now he still has one match point. That was incredible. Never say die. You've just seen it here. Now you've got to stay concentrated. Can he create a match point of his own, Jorgensen? It's going well. It's a he can hardly stand up. He wants to have a wipe down. It's a bit harsh, okay, isn't
back
it?
Back on court.
But you want to make it the same for both players, I suppose. He's not a spent force, that's not quite true, but he is feeling it big time. And never mind the tension.
20. Oh, that was going wide.
Showing great courage, but of course there has to be a winner, and it's the first World Championship medal for Vietnam, and a lovely sportsmanship as the two players embrace there as well. The match swung one way,
match won by Nguyen Tien Minh,
and then the other. He just didn't know which way the pendulum would stop when the match was over. But in the end, it was Tien Minh Nguyen who came up with the goods. And Jill, yeah, I say you have to feel for Jorgensen, but huge congratulations to Nguyen.
Yes, and years and years and years of such hard work. And I remember him saying some time ago that success only comes.